This is one of our practice helmets. We have a study that involves three elements. One is looking at blood biomarkers for concussion. The other is imaging of concussion. And now we've added a component to measure impact forces that our football players experience while playing football. We're using a system called the HIT system. It stands for Head Impact Telemetry System. So this is the encoder that has the six sensors, and they're here, they're accelerometers. So we have 30 athletes that we can follow. So
we can monitor how hard they're getting hit, where they're getting hit, specific on the head. Anytime they get hit, the sensor gets red. This little transmitter here then transmits a signal to this system here on the sideline. The antenna here is constantly sending out a signal and pinging back and forth, and it's red wire computers here. There's a threshold set for the athletes. If they get hit higher than that threshold, alert will be sent to the pager, which is worn by our doctors on the sidelines, so they can have a heads up on somebody who might have got hit harder on the side in the game. After the game, all of that data is uploaded online to this cloud system called the Rydell Red Zone, and that allows the coaches and the training staff, our doctors, to automatically look at it.
And we get a really neat printout of what the impact forces were, how long they were, where they occurred, and then it also adds those up so we can look and see how many hits a player has taken over a practice, a game. We can look at it all week, over the season. We want to follow an athlete through their whole career and be able to see how many impacts they had over a certain level. Did they have concussions with those impacts? Where were the impacts? And then correlate that with what we find in blood testing and our advanced MRI imaging that we're doing. Our whole goal is to be more objective with concussion. And we really don't have objective measures of the injury. We don't have objective measures of recovery. It's a common injury, so there's a lot of concussions, so we want to know as much as we can about it.